It's annoying that Gmail on the iPhone actually sends emails that you want to delete to the archive. But in this video, I'll show you how to actually delete unwanted Gmails. So here's an example. As I open up my Gmail account, I'll find an email that I want to delete. Sliding to the left usually allows me to delete, but on Gmail, the button says archive, and that's not what I want. This can easily be changed by going into the iPhone settings. Find the mail settings here and tap on it. At the top, tap on accounts. Select the Gmail account you want to modify. On this screen, tap on account, then tap on advanced. Under the heading move discarded messages into, you'll see a line that says archive mailbox. It'll have a check mark next to it. Here I need to tap on deleted mailbox. Then tap on account on the top to go to the previous screen. Then tap on the done button on the top right, and that's it. I'll go back into my Gmail account and can actually start deleting my Gmails. When I slide to the left, it now says trash instead of archive. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, The Render Cube, for more how-to videos and product reviews.